Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing a language on DuoLingo. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are learning multiple languages on DuoLingo, it is easy to delete your languages. However, if you only have one language, it is not as easy. I will show you the workaround I have found. If you are learning multiple languages, then skip this first step. If you are only learning one language and want to delete it, you basically just need to add a new language so you can delete the language you want. To do this, tap on the flag in the top left corner, and then tap the plus course button. Pick any language. Then you need to do the first lesson of that language. It will only take a minute, but the workaround won't work otherwise. Now that you have two languages, you can continue to the deleting step. Tap on the user icon in the middle of the bottom menu bar. Then tap on the settings cog in the top right corner. Scroll down to Manage Courses and tap on it. If you only have one language that you are learning, this option will not be on the list. Here there is a list of all the courses you are currently taking. To delete a course, simply tap on it. Be warned that once you delete a course, all of your progress will be erased and you can't undo this. If you're sure, then tap Delete on the pop-up. Now that I only have one language, if I go back to that menu, you can see the option to manage courses has disappeared, hence the workaround of adding a new language. If I tap on the flag now, you can see that French has been deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more DuoLingo tips and tricks.